That's a stupid idea. That's a very stupid idea. That is literally me retired from even having any spicy stuff again. Hello fellow foodies and welcome back to another video on the channel. Now I'm really scared. About doing this video because it's something hot, something incredibly hot.
I can't wait for the diarrhea tomorrow.
So in this bag, before I try to do the thumbnail, is the world's hottest Scotch egg. This cost me £6.50. I got this in the Scard, in the Scard, Cornwall, in a little place called Original Cornish Pasties, just in the industrial estate and just next to the Scard Boxing Club, which I used to go to back in the day when I was fit and healthy, and I only went there for a couple of sessions, okay? It was during COVID, and yeah, wow, but that's another topic. First and foremost, thank you very much for the previous comments on the last video. That was amazing. Yeah, something I had to get you updated with, and having two videos in 1 week, am I feeling okay? I really don't think I'm feeling okay. Like I said, this is the world's hottest, spiciest Scotch egg, and yeah, there is a little bit of information on this Scotch egg. I'm gonna give you that now. I'm gonna be ringing it off my phone. So wish me luck. So this is the world's spiciest Scotch egg. It contains
Carolina Reapers, ghost chilies, the bomb hot sauce, venom extract, and seasoning herbs and spices.
So it's not that hot if you're an absolute... I'm not even gonna go there. I can't even say it's not even hot because it's probably absolutely boiling.
Sauce.
Now, first of all, I just want to take a little bite of the crust and see where we're at. I've just been to McDonald's and got myself a milkshake, just to sort of like, you know, take away any of the effects that this might give me. As you guys know on the channel, I'm not great with spice myself, and this is the perfect challenge for me, because I'm not great at it, why not fail? No, but I want to. This is a challenge. They do different things at this Original Cornish Pasties place. It's like a little company. They do a 4 kilo pasty, and they also do a spicy sausage roll. So depending on how bad this goes, is sort of dependent on what I choose next. So something spicy again, or a 4 kilo pasty, which costs £40 on the website, but it might be more now, who knows. So here is the Scotch egg. So basically, I tried to pick up this Scotch egg for a thumbnail, and what happened was it sort of broke. It's literally just crumbling apart. It's in like bits. So this is a little bit of the crumb. Let me get it out. So this is the egg itself in the crumb. Look how amazing that looks. I'll bring it up close to the camera for you. It looks rather spicy and hot, and I don't like the look of this. This is scaring the hell out of me. Okay. None of the, let's just stop all that talking. Let's just try some of the crumb. Oh my God. That's a stupid idea. That's a very stupid idea. Wow. No, thank you. Wow. On the plus side, this milkshake is beautiful. That's hot. That's really hot. Initially, with this Scotch egg, you don't get that naga smell. You really don't. However, you do. I don't want to get this all over myself because it's... So here's the egg. Let's go in for the egg. Wonderful egg, that. I love a boiled egg. but it's coated slightly in a little bit of what was on the crust. The crust is the main problem with this. That egg is gorgeous, by the way. They smell amazing. Like, they don't even smell really hot. Right, here's one more bit of the crust. Honestly, I'm not going to eat that crust. I don't even want to even eat that. Ready? Oh. Tastes delicious. And then you get this, like, naga taste. It just... Look at all of that. It's almost like crumbs. Let me... It's like the sausage in the Scotch egg itself. Oh, my God. Burning my mouth. I'm not doing that. Oh, that would absolutely rip me a new one. I've had a nibble. You can feel it. Nah. I'm going to take this home and the guys at home can taste that. Oh my God. No. Not a hell of a chance am I touching that. Next video, I'm going to buy the 4 kilo pasty. And yeah, I think that's going to be me, like, retired. That is literally me retired from even having any spicy stuff again. What I do like, though, is you have that milkshake, all the spice goes. As soon as you stop drinking, wow. Safe to say that that absolutely has just put me off for the rest of my life for spicy things. No way. I had a little bit of crumb. Nah, my mouth is stinging. Absolutely stinging. Wow. Thank you so much for watching this very, very short video. It's so hot. So hot. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah. I'm going to choose something else when we do another video, because that is just ridiculous. Way too hot. And my mouth is literally on fire. Nah, I'm not doing that. That is stupid. Very, very stupid. Thanks for watching. I'll put a little poll up and... You want this? Nah, there's no point in putting the spicy sausage rolled up because I'm not doing it anymore. I'm retired. Forget it. It's all pain. Jesus. Thanks for watching. I'll put a poll up soon as to what I should do next. Either a 4 kilo pasty or maybe something like, I don't know, eating a McDonald's order every hour throughout the day. I don't know, something like that. But this, the world's spiciest. The world's spiciest Scotch egg has retired me. That's me not doing spicy stuff for a very long time, if ever again. Thanks for watching. This has been the biggest fail in the whole world. Thanks for watching. Love you.